Welcome to what should be the finale of Rogue Galaxy, well, the main game finale anyway. So last time it was 2 days ago, we found out, well, Kazala ended up being the queen of Mary Glen, and she left us after we defeated the demon battleship. So basically, I'm just going to be quiet and watch the rest of the cutscenes and see what happens after that. If it's a case of just going straight back to the main menu and then loading from last save, then tomorrow I will continue by just finishing up by doing the quarry hunts and getting all the rare items. Thank you. Let's continue without further ado.
Yeah. Eventually.
It seems like something's holding you back. Maybe you think a certain someone will come back to the ship if you hang out here long enough.
It's just that.
Say, is the captain napping again today? Yeah, that's about the shape of things. He's awfully laid back. The captain must have forgotten his duties as a pirate.
That's all right. I mean, look at the huge treasure he's earned. Galactic peace. You know, I've never seen the universe so beautiful. So serene. So serene.
So what's gonna happen now? Is it's gonna go straight to credits? Probably. If it does, I'm gonna be so annoyed. That didn't have a spare like 5 minutes to finish it. Oh, this is Zerad, I believe. Oh no, it's Mari Glen. There's Kazala. As Queen. And here we go, the end cutscene of the game. So basically, where I left off last time was practically the end of the game. God damn it, why can't I have an extra 20 minutes or 10 minutes? Jesus Christ. Goes on back to his family. So far, far away, that lives in my heart, a treasure deep inside, and I'll keep wandering until I find it again. Oh, there's Bert. Look, having a trying to chat up earlier. There's Picaccio. I was going to say, Steve's probably gone there. There's Zegrim.
I
And there we go. And there's the end. It's the first time I've actually ever finished this game. I've never completed it before. So, other than that last dungeon being repetitive, the dungeons were pretty good in this game, other than that last one. I've got to say, that last dungeon was pretty repetitive, because they were all shaped the same. Like, if they were, like, the branches were done differently, I wouldn't have been too bothered. But it ended up just being a chore getting through that last dungeon with its repetitiveness. The last boss, however, was unique, because you don't really get bosses like that, where you get loads of mini bosses amongst it. So that was a pretty good boss fight. So here we go. So out of 10, I'd give this an 8. Not perfect by any means, but not atrocious either. I'd give it an 8. Combine it with all the mechanics you can use in the game, with the story. Solid 8 out of 10 I'd give it. There's not much to say really, because it's an old game, so, you know, it is what it is with these games. I'd give it an 8, because this is probably better than some new games that come out these days, if I'm being completely honest. But there's not much else to say really, so I'm just going to be quiet, let these credits play, and we'll see what happens at the end. God, these credits are long as well, Jesus. Yes, so I can now speak about the future. What games have I planned for in the future? By the time this is coming up, I would have already started Serious Sam, collecting the 3 games plus the 2 DLCs that come with it. Obviously, we've got Forspoken. There's a few games this year that I'll be down to, like, near the end of the year. It's just packing them all in, which is going to be an issue. I don't know how I'm going to pack them in, but that'll be a problem I will come solve when it comes to it. God, I can't skip it either. So maybe there's a cutscene after we can solve. Thank you.
What's up? What's up?
Oh.
You look kind of cheesy.
There's Zegrim.
Nah. I'm fine. Why are you still here? Not going home?
Of course I am. Just as soon as our last mission's over. Or, hadn't you heard?
Our last mission?
That's right.
Captain?
We're on our way to fight the battle of a lifetime on the all-new Mariglen!
Huh?
Oh, come on.
What's he doing?
You know what's important to us? We're gonna get it back.
He's gonna try and kidnap Kazala. Okay.
On that fateful day, Dorgan Goa and his crew made off with their ultimate treasure.
Oh?
Historical records indicate it may have been the very last heist they ever pulled off as pirates.
The end. There we go. So they went to kidnap Kazala. Whether they did or not, I'm not sure. So we save it here. So what does this mean then? Does that mean I can now do everything? Because I'm sure there's like a post-game dungeon. I'm almost certain that there is a post-game dungeon. I'm just going to load it up. But I'm going to end it because I just wanted to get like the ending done. But I just want to check something real quick. So yeah, as I thought, it's going to leave us right near the end, which is fine. So I knew that was going to happen anyway. Okay, let me teleport. I just want to check something real quick. Oh, ghost shit. So there's that post-game stuff I was on about. Well, I'll probably do that another time. So thank you for watching this short finale video of Rogue Galaxy. I will be back tomorrow when I will begin attempting... Attempting to do all the said... I'm going to try and do as many of these as I can. So I can't do that one until I'm top 5. I know that much. That one I can do now. I just need the brain. I needed something for that. Something for that. I've got the eye for the two. I'm hoping to get most of these done tomorrow. Get most of them done. Then we can concentrate on start collecting the rare items as well. There's 9 altogether. I've got 1. Then once I've got all them, I'll end it by doing the ghost ship. Let me just see if I've got the items I need. So I know I need that. Let's see. I need that for one of them. I need that for one of them. I need that and that. So I've got all the items I need. It's just doing them. So thank you for watching. I will be back tomorrow as I said, with my continuation of Rogue Galaxy. So thank you, and see you next time. Goodbye!